It's either Burger King or Jack in the Box. I'm gonna go Burger King.
Jack in the Box.
Ah! Hello, everybody. My name is Gabriel Iglesias. I'm about to live out a childhood fantasy. I'm gonna eat stuff without seeing it. Just like those people that can drink the wine and tell you where it came from and the name of the Mexicans who picked the grapes, I can do the same thing with fast food. So I'm gonna put this on and we're gonna play Mexican Bird Box and it's about to be a good day. Well, yeah, that's right, you guys. I feel it. This is a burger, clearly a burger. I feel buns, it's real soft. Yeah, okay. It smells a little fishy. I already know what it is. It's a filet of fish from McDonald's. Mm-hmm. And if I'm wrong, Netflix, I want a free subscription. All right, soft bun, soft bun.
Oh.
I can already feel a texture on the outside. This is a chicken sandwich. Yeah, oh, that smells good. Strong chance this came either from Carl's Jr. or from Chick-fil-A. If I had to go between Carl's Jr. and Chick-fil-A, I'm gonna go Chick-fil-A. Mm. Wendy's, oh my God, I forgot about you, girl. Can I just say that I'm having an incredible time here? Oh, come on, really? This is weird. It's a really thin fry. That's an In-N-Out fry, that's right. Oh, more fries. Oh, that's real thin. McDonald's. They're telling me I need to go back and smell the fry when I clearly know the fry. I still have salt on grease on my fingertips. Look at the shine, look at that. If I was in makeup, I'd just go. These are definitely nuggets. I think these are Chick-fil-A nuggets. Got more nuggets again. Based on the shape of the nuggets, I can already tell you that these are either Burger King or Jack in the Box. It's either Burger King or Jack in the Box. I'll go Burger King. Oh, it's a taco.
It's a nice shell. I think this is like a regular taco from Taco Bell. This is Taco Bell.
What? I'll let you correct me when I'm done. Can I tell you that being blindfolded, your senses are heightened? I can feel, like when the plate gets put down, I could feel like stuff around me, which is, I prefer sight though, but I'm just letting you know. This feels like something from Burger King. I'll just tell you that right now. This one's been the most challenging. Doesn't taste like McDonald's. It's either Burger King or Carl's Jr. I'm gonna go Burger King. Everything's freaking bright. Sandra Bullock, how'd you do it? So in closing, I wanna say 5-4-8. If anyone can do better, I will give you my fast food sommelier title. But until then, people, I think you know where it belongs. So I'll see you later. I got something to do.